If your jaw bones were transparent, we could actually see the permanent teeth growing in small pockets just under the roots of the milk teeth. These are called the tooth buds. They grow and eventually replace all the milk teeth. So children almost get their permanent teeth set by 14 to 15 years of age.